Hello and welcome to Let's Read the Books of Baldur's Gate. Today I'll be reading History of Shadowdale 1, which I found right here in Gerard Travernhurst's house in Baragost. History of Shadowdale, the Fall of Asmair, Last Drow Marshal of the Twisted Tower. The Drow rule of Shadowdale lasted into the early 900s Dale Reckoning, when the increased human population in the area brought the Dark Elves into conflict with their now more numerous neighbors. The humans were the Dalesmen, who a millennium earlier had crossed the Dragon Reach and made peace with the Elves of Mithranor, settling at the borders of the Great Woods that was the Elven home. The Drow soon found themselves under continual attack, and most of those who held overground settlements retreated back below. The last powerful Drow leader was Asmair, the Marshal of the Twisted Tower, in its last Drow-held days. Asmair oversaw the last retreat of the Drow holdings in the face of a human uprising and held the citadel against a year-long siege. With supplies and slaves brought up from the Underdark directly into the tower, the Drow could have conceivably held out forever. However, a human slave, family histories in the Dales indicate a number of possible individuals, poisoned the well in the tower, and the citadel was easily overrun. Asmair's body was not found among the dead, leading some to believe that he escaped back into the depths to rejoin his people. Noting the fact that he would have had to explain to his matriarch how he lost Shadowdale, it is much more likely that, should Asmair have survived, he went into voluntary exile, hiding from both human and drow. Given that this occurred only 400 years ago, it is certainly possible that Asmair still lives. Thank you for listening to Let's Read the Books of Baldur's Gate, History of Shadowdale 1.